geese. Half of these are the goslings. Can you believe it? Look how fast they've grown. Can you believe half of these are the goslings? I've known these guys for like a while now. The goslings trust us to the big leap. He's like, okay, I'll just get some. We'll see for my hand. Don't hiss at me, I'm the one feeding you. There's a gosling right here. This gosling's making me nervous. Or that might be an adult. She's making me think he's gonna fall off the rock and hurt himself. Mother and looks to be daughter. Thank you. They're a little bit on the edge. I can also pop Lola because she always has like a few ruffled feathers in the back of her neck.
It's really rare for a wild goose to get close to you like this. That's how you know that they trust you and they welcome you to the flock.
Dude, get off that rock, you're scaring me. Seems like it's a little wild, but it's not your pets. But I still love them. I'm starting to be a little bit pushy to the goslings. Goslings just never get this close. And now look at them. Up close and personal. This up close. This looks to be honey right here. Untitled goose is over there hanging out with. See if you can see the serrated teeth. Probably can't. I have the camera shaky. Untitled geese is back there keeping a lookout. They finished with their mom. They're beautiful new feathers. Mm-hmm. Is this Lola? This is Lola. And that's Untitled Goose.